Well, we have some sad news out of Harrison County. The sheriff's office recovered two bodies from Brandy Branch Reservoir earlier this week. Deputies were called to Farm to Market Road 3251 shortly after 5:30 on Monday. That was in response to a report of two bodies floating away from a boat. The two people have been identified as Ronald and Donald Breeding. Both bodies have been sent for autopsies, but officials believe the drownings are accidental at this time.